Good morning, everyone. We present our work of science, the Marshall Ecosystem. We hope you like it.
The living things in my ecosystem are heron, blackbeard, duck, water snake, hawk, snake, grasshopper, frog, algae, bacteria, zooplankton, diatoms, codgrass, grass, large fish and small fish. The non-living things are sand, water, air, proper climate, soil, fresh water, and earth.
I'm Raúl.
And I'm Eric.
And we do play football. The producers in the marsh are diatoms, algae, and grass.
The primary consumers are grasshoppers, zooplankton, and small fish.
The secondary consumers are frog, water snake, duck, and large fish.
The tertiary consumers are hawk and heron.
And the decomposers are bacteria.
Hello, we are Aynan and Matilda, and we do the endangered animal. One endangered animal in the marsh ecosystem is the water snake. It eats frogs and it finds shelter in the water.
It's natural because people hunt the water snake and have them as a pet. We can protect it, not hunting it. And here's our presentation. Thank you for your attention and we hope you like it.